Alright, this video is just going to be a quick little video for those followers of mine who are into the techie hardware kind of side of things. I've recently installed a solid-state drive in my laptop. I was having a lot of troubles with Windows 8. I couldn't even get half my programs to run all of a sudden. So I was going to switch OS's to either OS X or Linux. OS X wasn't working out because I don't have a current OS X install, so I just decided to go with Linux, running Ubuntu 12.10 with the Cinnamon desktop environment. But I recently installed a solid-state drive in there in place of the hard drive to install Linux onto, and let me just tell you, between the two, my computer is now, like, just blazing fast. Now, granted, regular performance still gets close to what it once was, but starting up and shutting down, which is very important for me, considering this is what I use at school and stuff, and I need it to just be ready on the go, that's awesome. So, I'm going to be restarting it, and just look how quick it is. Click restart. Now granted, it is delayed by however long it takes to shut down, but usually it's pretty quick. Goes through the shutdown process, and again, like I said, sometimes it takes a bit longer to shut down. That was honestly the longest shutdown I've seen in a while. But then it goes dark, turns back on, and shabam! It's ready to go and ready to boot. And since it's running Ubuntu, it takes no time at all once I type in my password. Okay. Once I type in my password for it to be usable. Shabam! And it's ready to go. I can open up Chrome, I can do just about anything. Close Chrome here. Now I'm also going to show you an instance from it being shut, from it being completely shut down and turning back on real quick. Now a couple other things I mentioned, or I tinkered with this laptop to make it run faster, is the BIOS had a fast BIOS option, so it skips the BIOS screen and just goes straight to boot. And then it also has a power on when the screen opens, so as soon as I set this on my desk and open it up, it will boot up for me. However, I believe I just bounced the screen, and so it's going to start up on its own. Yep, it's already wanting me to log in, so hang on just one second. I'm still learning the ropes, I will say that much. Oh god, what just happened, I don't know. I'm still working things out, so it doesn't have number lock enabled by default, which I don't like. Do not like at all. Alright, let's get this shut back down really quick. Alright, again, it's ready to go. A couple little speed boost tips you can make it do is make sure you have pretty much nothing set to startup that you don't need, and then there's some options in Ubuntu to disable the grub menu and make it use all of your processing cores to boot up, because by default most OS's only use like one or two, but this laptop is four, so why not use four? Okay, I just shut it down completely off. It's going to be awkward to do with one hand, but use my knee or something here and just open it right up. And it is ready to use. Like that. So literally. As soon as I set it on my desk, like at school and stuff, it's there. It is ready to go. I just wanted to show that video to you guys. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. And if you have any questions about my laptop setup, or you want some tutorials on Ubuntu Linux or anything like that, let me know. I might be able to do something. But most people, I don't think you all are that interested in it. But we'll see. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a nice day.